Hello, everybody. We are back at it again with another play of Legends of Arceus. As we take a look at our roster, and we've conquered two of three areas. Now we've got two more to go. Yeah, but three areas left. Honestly, I probably need to refresh. First, let's take a look at this. Let's take a look at what we need to do. So that's at 4, 6, 8. Probably go and find another Chansey, kill it with fighting type moves. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. All I gotta do is the simple task of going to... Let me just make sure I'm not deaf. Yeah, he knows Drain Punch. We're good. We grab that Chansey, and then we'll update the Pokédex, and we'll have, like, that one done out of, like, all of the others, but it's fine, because it just is. Somebody's... Who? Who dares? Not you. You don't dare. They don't dare either. They don't dare. They don't dare. Nobody dares challenge me now. Afraid. I just don't wanna. I just wanna avoid unnecessary conflict. Just wanna avoid unnecessary conflict. Got lost. There. Right there. There's the target. Did she get startled? Maybe. Doesn't matter. Don't you dare run from me. Don't you dare run from this! Great, mission accomplished. Defeat with rock type moves. And give it food. He won't attack me. He doesn't see me anymore. He's not paying attention. So what? Let's mark this up. Alright, so 4. If I give it food, give it a lot of those, and then my Duskenornor's rock type moves, I believe. That'll be 2. So we're still at... We're at 4 now. 5. This next one will be 6. Oh, it'll be 7. We'll be locked at 7. How many more? Two more? Actually, if I catch it. There's not another one over here either. Not that I can see. Excuse me. Pardon me. Coming through. Oh, there's a crack. Where's this guy? Pikachu's up inside it up here, right? Oh, you're at research level 10. I don't care. Pikachu there. Oh, there are 10. Okay. I guess here, if memory serves right, the first evolution appears in these on a rare chance. So hopefully, I'm gonna find a couple. And also, while we're here, we can gather up more materials to make star pieces. It's a win-win, in my opinion. I can't possibly lose. Can't possibly lose. I expect, like... none of you are what I'm looking for. I've got all of you. At 10, I think. Uritan. Very tense. Yeah, we're good. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. No. This is different. That's different! Ah! A Flareon that's built different. Canonically. It could... Canonically built different. Wait, I don't want to kill it though. So... Yeah, let's do a Bitter Malice. Don't kill him! Don't kill him! Yeah, that'll work. That's perfect, actually. Do you want some of this? Use a heavy ball. Fingers crossed for the heavy ball. Hey, I could go for an Alpha Flareon. I've got an Alpha Leafeon if I remember correctly. this to me. Don't do this to me. Oh my, whatever. You were... Honestly, if I just catch you... That's what I do. Go at it again. Wait, it does double now, right? Yeah, we did. Your crossbite. You're gonna copy my move? This is not good. What do you want? You just keep taking those. Just tank it. It's fine. It's fine. You're doing good. You're doing good, Zoroark. Boom! Alpha Flareon. We're good. Alright. You're doing good. And we'll just do that. There's two items there. We'll take both of them. You just stay in the ball. Thank you. Somebody is after me. We're getting rid of something. Something's gotta go. Get rid of that. Is that a regular revive? Leafstone. Do I have one of those? I don't think I have a leafstone, actually. In the Magnemite. Not even a little. Not even a little. Sunstone. I think I have enough sunstones. I don't need any more. Farming materials. Items spawn in, that's interesting. So not what I was looking for. That's me. That's a Magnemite. That's a seed. Take him out. See if that does anything. Hopefully it does. We'll see. We're about to find out. Simple flamethrower. Knock him down. Knock him out. And go about our separate business. You know how that song goes. Jeez, iron chunk. Something rare to spawn in. Please. Something else. That's not what I'm looking for. The plates are good. I'm restocking on my plates. I could use one of Stardust. God, it's a was fun while it lasted. Fun while it lasted, but hey, not much to do about that. I was hoping for an Oshawott. Raise the tyke up. Maybe something fierce. Something fierce. Alright, let's talk to you. Yeah. We'll get like an area reload going. Got an alpha. Next. It's quite a bit. Oh, I've got a noticeable amount of money now that I think about it. No informations. Flareon's been done. You're done. Chansey's finally done. Celio just needs one more, so the next one I find, just kill it. Actually, we'll continue, and what we'll do is we'll come over here. How about we rest until morning? And what we'll do now is, let's go back in here, because I'm pretty sure I switched out your moves. So you probably know ground type, not rock type. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Let's change moves. Let's give you... where is it? There it is, rock slide. Use that. So now we'll go over to Celio. Yeah, rock type moves and like that. See if the respawn ability is already back. Who's here? Look at him. A 10. So honestly, I could just do. So now what? I just gotta go through and do all of those in Cobalt Coastland. That shouldn't be too hard. If I go down my list, let's see, who do I have left? Pichu. Pichu's gonna be a problem to do because I can't find any Duskulls. 8. I need to defeat a couple.